Ohio State Highway Patrol troopers bust a New York man with more than $500,000 worth of drugs in his car. Troopers say that Santos Staling was pulled over on I-70 in Madison County. They found 6 pounds of cocaine, 2 pounds of heroin in the car, worth about $600,000.
Students at